Bluetooth device not connecting? Here are some tips to try to fix things and get connected. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on. To check your PC, select the Action Center on the right side of the taskbar. If Bluetooth is turned off, select Bluetooth to turn it on. Next, check your Bluetooth device. Turn on your device. Make sure the battery is charged, or make sure the batteries are new. Verify that your PC is in range, and that there's no interference from USB 3 devices plugged in. If you're setting up a new device, skip to the part about pairing a device again in this video. Then, turn off your Bluetooth device, wait a few seconds, and turn it back on. If everything's working, your Bluetooth device should connect automatically. If you've checked to make sure your Bluetooth device is turned on, and your PC has Bluetooth turned on, but they're still not connecting, here are a few more things to check. Select the Action Center, and make sure airplane mode is off. Next, search for Bluetooth. Then select Bluetooth and other devices settings. Turn off Bluetooth, wait a few seconds, then turn it back on. If you don't see a Bluetooth setting, or you can't turn it off or on, there might be a problem with your drivers. Skip to the drivers part of this video. If turning the Bluetooth device off and on doesn't work, select the device you're trying to connect. Then, select Remove Device. Add the device again by selecting Add Bluetooth or Other Device. Remember to put your device in pairing mode. If you aren't sure how to do this, check your manufacturer's instructions. If you've tried turning Bluetooth on and off, have removed your Bluetooth device and added it again, but still can't connect, try these steps. Search for Troubleshoot Settings and select Open. Select Bluetooth, then select Run the Troubleshooter. If you don't see additional troubleshooters listed, select Additional Troubleshooters to find them. If your Bluetooth setting is missing or grayed out, or if your device still won't connect after running the troubleshooter, there might be a problem with your Bluetooth adapter. This is what makes Bluetooth work on your PC. You'll want to make sure your Bluetooth drivers are up to date. Press the Windows logo key and I to open Settings. Then, select Update and Security. Select View Optional Updates. From the drop-down, select any available Bluetooth driver updates. Select Download and Install. Remember, drivers do not always have names you might expect. For example, Bluetooth adapters are sometimes called radio, and some don't have Bluetooth in their names. You might also want to check for updated drivers on your PC manufacturer's website. After installing new drivers, restart your PC. Once you've restarted, see if your device works. If it doesn't, reinstall the Bluetooth adapter. Press the Windows logo key and X. Then select Device Manager. Right-click your Bluetooth adapter and select Uninstall Device. Shut down your PC, wait a few seconds, then turn it back on. When you restart your PC, Windows will try to reinstall the adapter. After your PC starts up, check to see if your Bluetooth device is working properly. If it doesn't, the Bluetooth adapter might not have been automatically reinstalled. In the Device Manager, select Action. Then, scan for hardware changes. Windows should recognize your Bluetooth adapter and reinstall it. Need more help? Troubleshoot Bluetooth issues in the Get Help app.